Hi guys, welcome back in this new video for Tripe FX, my new video for my new season of this web series. Web series is dedicated to the world of VFX, of CGI, of more the book of this subject, and with the interview, and etc. etc. You can see my old season in the playlist up this video, and this web series is only exclusive for YouTube channel, my YouTube channel. So today I want to talk about the new book is arrived in my home, and so I say thank you to I Am a Mega for create this book and for send me this this book. And so this book is The Words of Raphael Lacoste. This is the art book with more illustration, more sketch, more painting, and some tutorial on it. Raphael Lacoste is the art director, illustrator, and he working in Ubisoft in Canada. And I met him in Paris last year, and he talked about also of the book, of also of the new project, and I advise this book because it's very good inside. In fact, inside you can find part here, have the big, the packaging is very nice with the cover, okay. And also there is the foreword by Ian McQuee, and the intro by Spart, and inside is very nice because you can find usually the index, it's very very nice, okay, you see it, okay, and you can find more illustration with the description described of the subject. And the artwork, it's very cool book. And also when you go to the end of this book, you find the tutorial is very nice for understand how to create, for example, some painting, some various techniques he can describe inside it. Where is tutorial? Okay, for example, that. This book is very very cool. I want to remember you can meet if you want Raphael Lacoste in the next time in Mars in Paris. In Paris there is the very cool event. This event is the EIM Mega Masterclass, and it's a free day you can meet people like Raphael Lacoste, or for example Mark Simonetti, another illustrator. I have another book I talk in the previous video is Coverama, is this book. And also you can meet people like Alan McKay and Ash Thorpe, Neil from Pixar, and you can also meet people from another part of Europe. It's not only the big person, big senior of this sector, but there is very people from more part of Europe. This year I can't move it, but and I am so sad because it's a very good event in Europe, and I think it's a good time for also for know people and for create the network with it, also the friends, and this is a very important. I think the first is to meet the friends, and then you can talk about the work. Okay, for this video it's all. I hope you like this, and so you see I have more free space in my library. If you want to send me some new book for review, I am here.